Great. How the hell am I supposed to get in?
Voice pattern analyzed. Identification confirmed. Welcome, Commissioner Gordon.
Unbelievable. What the hell is this place?
Jim, you need to see this.
What is this place? Who are these people?
Before it killed him, Joker sent his infected blood out to all the hospitals in the state.
I know, we tracked it all down.
We missed some.
How?
Hospital errors. Transfusions that went unrecorded. 5 people were affected. Untreated. The blood's gestated too long. It's altering them. They're becoming...
Joker. My God.
It's a form of Creutzfeldt-Jakob disease, but mutated beyond anything on medical record.
What about that one? He doesn't look like the others.
Henry Adams. He's been infected the longest, but he's symptomless. Immune to Joker's blood. I've got Robin running tests to find out why. One thing's for certain. Henry's the key to all this.
I've cooperated. I've done everything you asked. You said it would only take a few days.
You can't hold him here against his will.
We're close, Jim. We can't let him go until we save the others.
Wait. You said 5. I only count 4. There's one missing.
He'll be here soon.
Can you hear me, Bruce? Oh, don't act all surprised, Bats. You knew this was going to happen sooner or later. He's stuck deep inside you. Together, we're going to give this thing what it deserves. A new Batman. A better Batman. A darker, more... Well, we can come back to this later. First, we need to agree on some priorities. Sure, you've saved the city by reducing the blast, Ace Chemicals is still about to explode. You need to start looking out for yourself. After all, you're brooding for two now. Of a napalm enema.
Didn't you know, Dark Knight? You can't fight fear.
Missed you. All the subtlety and nuance of a napalm enema.